If someone doesn't believe in the concept of rebirth or reincarnation, should we exclude them from Hinduism?
Not really, because Hinduism is such a broad system of thought. It allows for atheistic, means belief in no God, no religion, no prescription. It allows for it. What does the word dharma mean? Dharma doesn't say, oh, rubber stamp your name as Hindu because you believe in reincarnation. Dharma simply means addressing our human condition and resolving it. From the root, dhara. What is this all about? Who am I? What am I doing? Suppose you're just inquiring about your nature and the nature of the world that you encounter, and what is your relationship with the world that you encounter. Suppose you're just trying to address that. So an atheist, a scientist, is doing precisely that. He's following the idea of dharma without agreeing with reincarnation or rebirth or law of karma, nothing. So you can be an ordinary human being saying, I want to sort myself out. What is my condition? I find myself here. I don't know why I'm here, what is going on, I'm to sort myself out, simple English, then you are in a way subscribing to the deeper vision of what dharma is about.
Free e-learning course in